First things first, my name is Omar Lofty and I'm a senior trader at Urban Forex, and I'm also one of the hosts of the conference rooms that we host twice a day. So let me walk you through the app a little bit. I'll start with the definitions we use. For instance, here we have daily on top. I can also change that to 4 hours. These are the two time frames that we are covering within this app. The main screen that you're looking at here compares all the different currencies to all the other different currencies. If you click one of them, you'll see that the current, previous, and the change comes in percentage. If you go to this screen, you'll have an overview of the current strength of each individual currency. You can, it's right now it's in alphabetical order, but you can also change that to from weak to strong. The numbers we are using here, you'll see, is a range of -7 to +7, -7 being extremely weak, 0 being neutral, and +7 being strong, and everything in between is of course relative to those. Another screen we have here is if you turn your phone, you'll get a really nice graph view. Same thing here, we will have all the currencies here, and then we can change between daily and 4 hours, and we can also select the amount of data we're looking at. So if I were to look at the data of an entire year here, I can really see which currencies have been strong over which period of time. So really, really cool. But I'll get into all the details and of how to use that in the next video. All right, thanks.